I remember the first bridge crossing, the inaugural bridge crossing in 2000. I was a teenager living in regional New South Wales at the time, and I saw the footage of it on the news. It was a joyous occasion watching all of those people walking in solidarity, acknowledging hurts and injustices done to our First Nations communities. And I was deeply, deeply moved. Like, thousands of people were walking across the bridge in a continuous stream that would have gone on for hours. It was quite amazing.